The heat recovery single room ventilation units Blauberg Winter Expert offer balanced and cost-saving ventilation of single rooms in flats, cottages, public and commercial premises. The ceramic heat energy accumulator, regenerator, integrated into Vento Expert and specially designed for heat recovery in the premises. The heat regeneration is based on recovery of extra air heat energy for warming up of fresh air from outside. The heat recovery technology is the most state-of-the-art cost and energy solution against permanent natural heat losses in the premise. The Vento Expert ventilation units are designed to fit any premise anytime. They are suitable for ventilation projects for new construction, renovation or refurbishment, scheduled servicing of premises requiring no central ventilation or where it is economically impractical. The Vento Expert ventilation units have compact sizes and require no extra components or air ductworks. They are ready to use and are designed for through-the-wall installation in the outer wall. You only have to prepare a core hole in the outer wall of the building. From inside, it is covered with a decorative ventilation grille that matches any interior. From outside, it is connected to a ventilation hood to prevent ingress of water and foreign objects inside of the ventilation unit. The ventilation unit consists of an indoor assembly unit with a decorative front panel, a cartridge, an air duct with a sound-absorbing material and the outer ventilation hood. Cartridge is the basic functioning part of the ventilation unit. It consists of a fan, an energy regenerator and two filters that ensure rough air filtration and prevent ingress of dust and foreign objects into the energy regenerator and the fan. The indoor assembly unit is equipped with automatic shutters that close during standstill of the unit and prevent uncontrolled back air flow and drafts. The ventilation hood is installed outside. Ventilation unit operation modes. The ventilation unit has two operation modes. In ventilation mode, the ventilation unit operates either in air, extract or supply mode with a set speed. In regeneration mode, the ventilation unit operates in reversible mode with heat and humidity recovery. Airflow direction changes every 70 seconds. Phase 1. Warm stale air is extracted from the premise, flows through the ceramic energy regenerator and transfers its heat and moisture to it, with heat recovery efficiently up to 97%. In 70 seconds, the ceramic regenerator warms up and the unit switches to the supply mode. Phase 2. Fresh cold intake air flows through the ceramic energy regenerator, absorbs accumulated heat and humidity and warms up until room temperature. In 70 seconds, the ceramic regeneration cools down. The unit switches to the air extract mode and the new cycle starts. Ventilation unit mounting. Prepare a round core hole in the outer wall. For a core hole size, refer the operation manual. While preparing a core hole, it is recommended to make arrangements for layout of the power cable and other cables for electric connection. Prepare an air duct with a length to protrude 3 mm from the wall or to be flush with it. Insert the air duct with a minimum 3 degrees slope downwards, towards outside. On the outside wall, the protruding part of the air duct must be abicated to install the outer ventilation hood. Attach the supplied cardboard mounting template on the inner wall using a sticker. The bigger opening must be coaxial with the air duct. It is recommended to use a level gauge for horizontal alignment of the mounting template. Then make holes for installation of the expansion anchors included in the mounting kit and drill the holes to a required depth. Route the power cable from the ventilation unit outside through the marked opening on the mounting template. Fill the space between the air duct and the wall with the mounting foam. Press the side tabs to disconnect the front part of the indoor assembly unit from its back part. Fix the back part of the indoor assembly unit on the wall using the screws from the mounting kit supplied with the ventilation unit. Remove the two screws that retain the transparent cover on the left to get access to the connecting terminals. Lay the power cable and perform the electric connection. Fix the power cable and the signal cables with a cable clamp. After completion of the electric connection, reinstall the transparent cover. Insert the cartridge in the air duct and make sure the pointer is directed upwards. After that, connect the socket connector to the circuit board with the protruding clamp. Install the front part of the indoor assembly unit. Insert the sound-absorbing material from outside. Roll the sound-absorbing sheet to match the air duct diameter. Keep it with a protecting paper layer outside. Push the roll into the air duct against the stop with the cartridge. Mark the roll to be flushed with the air duct. Remove it and cut the excess of the sound-absorbing material. Insert the prepared sound-absorbing roll into the air duct. install the outer ventilation hood. The electric connection of the unit is performed on the terminal block, located in the control circuit board, in compliance with the wiring diagram and terminal designations. Setup of the ventilation unit. Prior to starting operation, adjust the ventilation unit using the DIP switch on the controller circuit board. To access the DIP switch, take off the front panel of the indoor assembly unit and uplift the rubber cover that covers the switch. The ventilation unit may be operated with the push buttons on the casing of the ventilation unit as well as with the remote control. The ventilation unit is rated for permanent power supply and continuous operation. Disconnect the ventilation unit from power supply prior to any maintenance operations. Press the side tabs to remove the front part of the indoor assembly unit. When installing the front panel back, make sure that the thermal actuator rod is down. If it is uplift, wait until it goes down about 2 minutes. Remove the socket connector from the control board. Pull the cord to remove the cartridge from the air duct. Remove the filters from the cartridge. Clean the filters as required. Flush the filters with water, let them dry out and install the dry filters into the air duct. Installation of the single-room reversible ventilation units with Energy Regeneration Vento Expert is a perfect solution to create a comfortable indoor microclimate and an efficient single-room supply and exhaust ventilation.